Jesus saved me, and he changed my life. And there was a time when I was wondering, how can I thank him and show him my appreciation? Of course, Jesus said, if he loved me, keep my commandments. And I did. I diligently kept his commandments from the beginning, but I always felt this was not complete. Jesus said that because of lawlessness, he will say to many, depart from me, I never knew you. This is explained by Jesus in more detail in Matthew chapter 25, verses 31 to 46. When the Son of Man comes in his glory, and all the holy angels with him, then he will sit on the throne of his glory. All the nations will be gathered before him, and he will separate them one from another as a shepherd divides his sheep from the goats. And he will set the sheep on his right hand, but the goats to the left. Then the king will say to those on his right hand, come, you blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry, and you gave me food. I was thirsty, and you gave me drink. I was a stranger, and you took me in. I was naked, and you clothed me. I was sick, and you visited me. I was in prison, and you came to me. Then the righteous will answer him, saying, Lord, when did we see you hungry and fed you, or thirsty and give you drink? When did we see you a stranger and take you in, or naked and clothe you? Or when did we see you sick or in prison and come to you? And the king will answer and say to them, assuredly I say to you, inasmuch as you did it to one of the least of these my brethren, you did it to me. Then he will also say to those on the left hand, depart from me, you cursed, into the everlasting fire prepared for the devil and his angels. Dear friends, justice and mercy and faith are weightier matters of the law. We must strive to straighten out the camel. Jesus said, because lawlessness will abound, the love of many will grow cold. Firstly, the love of God. They don't keep his commandments. And also the love of the neighbor. People say, who is my neighbor? But remember that the Good Samaritan made himself the neighbor of the stranger. Apostle Paul described what love is. And he said, it is above all. Dear friends, Jesus is with us all the time. Let's show him some love. The love of the Father and the love of the brother. You cannot have one without the other. My Jesus bless you.